around Valentine's, and this is one of our favorite dark-ish love songs. Not that dark, but dark enough for us. Sing along if you know this one.
Mm-hmm.